Well, hello, you awesome people. How the heck are you here in Biloxi, Mississippi at the 2024 Summer Fair, which runs from June 6th through the 16th. Today is Saturday, June the 8th, a little past 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Let's show you around the place. Just opened up, just got here. Not a lot of people at all, which is good for filming. And I don't see any food out yet. All right, Billy, how are you? And then what I'm really here for is, I hope they have a petting zoo, which I'd like to go to that. Some emerald tea over there. Egg rolls, crawfish, Philly cheese, steak is always food. Hello. The Mardi Gras, House of Mirrors. And Fun House. Well, it's about 18,000 degrees out here already. I say it's a little past 1 o'clock, and the heat is on, but it's all right. It's, I may have to get me some Coca-Cola in a little bit. The heat down here is a little bit different than Mexico. At least where I stay in Mexico has, I get a lot of breeze off the sea. A little bit of wind today here in Biloxi. A whole lot of humidity. And no, being that I am a chicken, I am not gonna get on these rides. It's $10 to park. $10 to get in. There is the tornado. Healthy fear of heights. Which is odd, because I don't mind being in a plane 35,000 feet up in the air. I'm okay with that, but to get on that would kill me. I couldn't do it. Now explain to me how that is, that I have no problem looking out of the window at 35,000 feet to the ground or whatever in the clouds, and I can't get on that because it scares me. That makes no sense. Win a prize every time. I didn't get a shot of the security. They've got the security checkpoints. I actually have to walk through metal detectors. Well, in years gone by, you just walk through a gate, pay them the money, you can go through, and now they check security pretty good. I see a petting zoo over there. They wand you down. And, it all be good. Y'all see what I did there. I see a petting zoo. Let's see what kind of critters they got in there. Let's see that teacup rod here. Let me walk over here. A carousel. There's a place up near Meridian that has a carousel. I meant to go visit, but I got lazy. This is about the extent of my ride right here. Feed the animals. Hi, how are you? Can I get some feed for the animals, please?
How many?
Just one, please. Look at that big old camel. Thank you, ma'am. All right, that looks like a good one there. Thank you. Carrots. Looky here. Hi there, buddy. I need you to tighten up. Well, you must be looking. You, yep, you hungry. All right, hold on. If I can do this and film at the same time. Don't you bite me now, you rascal. I don't know, I ain't. All right, my bad. I believe that's the first. I ain't never fed one of these, whatever it is. Look at that old boy over there saying, dude, where's my? All right, come on now. Won't you bite me? Took you long enough. Come on over here. Here. All right, tighten up. What's up, buddy? Is that a moo cow? Can moo cows eat carrots? Evidently not. Nope, ain't having none of that. There's some goats. I bet this. Come on, tight. Look, you hung. get it. Good Lord. Now look at you stuck. How's a goat? This place gets my goat. See you, big buddy. Now this here ain't having nothing. What do you want? Man, look. Good Lord. Come on now. Up here. Look, you got your head stuck. Don't. You ain't right in the head, dope. I won't give you nothing to eat no way. Watusi cattle. Oh look, they actually have signs on here. African pygmy goat. Jacob sheep. That's a sacred cattle of India. Zebu. These are alpacas. I didn't even know what I was seeing. If I had brains, that'd be dangerous. There's some sheep. Uh-oh, somebody's interested. Come on there, buddy. Get you something to eat. Oh, look. Hey, look, you just be all I've ever seen. I want to get that little baby once, but that ain't happening. Go ahead. Sorry, buddy. There's some sheep, more sheep. Oh, good Lord. Dromedary camel. Getting his afternoon bath cool down. There's a tortoise in there, chilling out, literally. Scottish Highlander cattle. There can only be one. Let's see what I did there. Man, they're so cool. Don't bite me. Well, that's about it. I'm gonna pull out the other camera and get some zoom in on that character. Give the rest to them. Get a little bit to eat. Pretty cool, man. All right, let's get that other camera out. Zoom in on that camel. So that's about it. Later on, this place will be packed up full. I just want to come when they first opened up, kind of give you what it's like without all the people worrying about why you're filming and why are you doing this and why are you doing that. Different world than when I was growing up. Everybody's not everybody, a few people are just crazy, and I got room to talk. Y'all have a good afternoon, good morning, wherever you are. Get outside and have some fun.